What's your name?
My name's Laura. Where's your name?
I know you're good.
Okay. So, we're just doing an interview. We're going to ask you a few questions. And, we are answering for, but, you know, you can go into detail about them as much as you want.
Yeah.
So, are you excited to do an interview with us?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. So, one of the first questions is, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is crab legs.
Crab legs? I never had crab legs. Are you really good?
Yes.
What do you like them? Do you like them with dip or anything like that?
I like with butter.
That sounds really good. What do you like about your family the best?
That my family takes care of me.
That's good. Do you play any games with your family or anything like that? Do you like to do anything fun with them?
Oh, I like playing Pac-Man.
Pac-Man? Oh, yeah. You know what I would play? I always have to play. It's really fun. What's your highest level of games?
I reached the jackpot.
Really? Mm-hmm. Do you like to watch any videos?
Yeah. My favorite video is, Tom and Jerry.
Oh my gosh, my dad watches that show all the time. It's so fun.
Yes.
I love Grown Ups. You just keep going.
Yes.
What are your favorite things about school? Like, what do you like about high school so far?
I like high school so far. Yeah.
Do you like being, in your classroom or anything like that?
Yes, I like being in my classroom.
Do you play a lot of fun games with them? Like, do you play Pac-Man or whatever?
It's not a thing that I'm missing just for school.
Yeah. What are other things you like doing for fun besides playing Pac-Man?
Playing mini bowling.
Mini bowling? Really? That sounds really cool. Do you guys get like a really high score on that?
Yes. I score 300.
Really? Is that tricky?
Oh, it's a perfect.
A perfect score?
Yes.
What are the things that make you special?
Am I going to go on the church on Sunday?
Oh, that's really cool. Are you going to go to Sunday?
No.
Not today? Not this Sunday? Is there anything else that you'd like to say? Anything just cool about yourself?
That's it.
That's it? Okay.
Yes. I help the class to be safe.
What is that?
I help my friends with their when they finish staff.
That's really nice. Thank you.
What do you want to say out to anybody?
Who? To somebody.
Anybody watching this?
Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mom and Dad.